Welcome to my new video. In this video I will show you how to merge different PDF files. We have three PDF files here, that we want to merge. These are, file 1, file 2 and file 3. I will open these files and show you the content of each file, and the count of pages, before we begin with the merge. You can see, there is only one page in each file. But each file could have also more than one page. It is only an example. First, copy the path of each PDF file. Here on the left side you can see the PDF activities. These are not always included in UiPath. You have to import them first. See the video on my channel on how to import these activities. I will use the activity, Join PDF Files. Here you have to add the path for the new PDF file, which should be created after merging the three PDF files. I will name it, newfile.pdf. Now you can add the path of each PDF file you want to merge. You have to add these as array. Now I will run the code. You can see the new created PDF file with the name, new file. You can see that the new file has three pages. These are from the three PDF files, which we merged. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. See you in the next videos.